My father, Alex Mason, gave up everything he had. He abandoned me so he could defend his country from people like you. I hated him for that. But now, here I am. With you.
So we are the same, David. Shaped by those we have lost.
I throw this to the wind. Oh, what if I was right? Well, did you trust your noble dreams and gentle expectations to the mercy of the night? The night will always win. The night has darkness on its side.
Secure the building.
Secure the perimeter! Move in!
Go, 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 go!
Just covered every inch of the vault, sir. Except this room.
Safety's on, dipshit.
Hey, old man.
Was Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods! Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia. And the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister, dipshit. You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska. And fucking Hudson showed up.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby.
Hey.
David, wait!
Go back to the army, like you did when Mom died.
Lieutenant Colonel North, NSC. You already know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take on an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, we lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
We got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Woods, son. He'd do it for me.
They found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby, it shits out of film cannons for 12 miles up. And a C-130 comes by, snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered, all by hand. Our dog in the fight is a guy named Jonas Savimbi. You think I'm fucking nuts? Not this guy.
Hudson, they got TC.